Discover Halifax, Nova Scotia, a port to see. My name is Jeffrey Smith, and I've created a documentary, not just a beautiful tour of our city of Halifax, but to blend in its history, its culture, and its hospitality. I was on Spring Garden one day and talking to many people and looking at the history of the public gardens, Robert Burns statue. Well, who was Robert Burns? How did the public gardens begin? The magnificent tall ships that we see here docked on our historic Halifax port. I wanted to capture all this, plus blend in modern day events and give the viewer a real And after many conversations with people, friends, I've lived here all my life, they said, this is a really good idea, Jeff. So I started out with my camera, small crew, ended up with 150 hours of high-definition footage, filmed around Halifax, Central Halifax, Fisherman's Cove, Fleming Park, Bedford Basin. See here the Samuel Kinnaird. It's a history in itself. For the modern day Kinnaird ships that bear his name, into the train station that opened up in 1928. So with the narration of Discover Halifax, Nova Scotia, a port to see, I blend in the history, background of these historic sites. Of course, an iconic fixture for Halifax, Nova Scotia, land of Canada, Citadel Hill. The Grand Powwow of Wimbledon. Give you the history of Wimbledon, why it's important, why is it part of our culture and heritage of Atlantic Canada. As well as blending in. Of course, you can't go to Halifax and not visit the beautiful Victorian Public Gardens. I came here as a child and I still come here today. I wanted to capture that. Like I was saying, the documentary started out about a piece about Spring Garden Road. And I just got engulfed in the history and in the heritage. So that gives you a glimpse into Discover Halifax, Nova Scotia, a port to see. Thank you.